From New York City, this is international house music DJ Lenny Fontana, a true guru in house music. His music achieved chart-topping success. Lenny was the first American DJ invited to play at Pasha Ibiza. DJ Lenny Fontana held residency at Space Ibiza. DJ, record producer, and label owner of Karmic Power Records. Trendsetting and globetrotting, you may have found yourself dancing to many of his international chart-topping hits over the years. Powerhouse, featuring Dwayne Harden's What You Need, released on Defected Ministry of Sound Recordings, as well as Chocolate Sensation, benchmarks him as a successful hit-making record producer. This is DJ Lenny Fontana.
Hi, I'm Lenny Fontana from Karmic Power Records in NYC. I'm a label owner, record producer, DJ, remixer, and artist. I like to take you on a journey, so come follow me and welcome to my world.
From New York City, this is international house music legend, DJ Lenny Fontana.
You know, it's hard for me to remember all the clubs I've played, but I'll tell you what. A lot of the countries I remember. Killing Italy, England, Ibiza, all of Spain, pretty much all of Europe, Asia, Japan, playing for some of the amazing crowds and clubs like Gold and Yellow, and especially being honored to be a resident in Space in Ibiza and to be the first American DJ to play Pasha and Amnesia and to grace the decks at Ministry of Sound and play in New York at Cielo and Good Room, Central Fly. And back in the day, I was a guest at Zanzibar, Shelter, played a guest at Studio 54 in the 80s. I mean, there's so many clubs I played, it's amazing. As a record producer, I was very fortunate to have some hit records happen in the UK. Today you could turn on BBC Radio and hear one of my hit records playing on daytime radio. Both of these tracks were top 20 hits in the UK. And then forward, I've been working with the legendary James D. Train Williams on Raise Your Hands and his new follow-up, When You Feel What Love Has, that's on Top 40 Radio now. I'm so glad we had this time together. I'm glad you checked out my video and had a glimpse of my world. And I hope to see all of you on my dance floor real soon. Check me out.